Good morning, everyone.
Morning.
Time for a daily warm-up race. You all do your best now.
Yeah.
Like always, 3 laps to the finish. Everybody ready?
Yeah.
On your mark. Almost time to go. Ready? Go! Oh man, so close, you almost had it. Here's your prize.
Thanks.
It's time for work. Let's get cracking.
I'm ready.
Today, you gotta take this cargo to warehouse number 3. Here's the map. Don't forget the quota.
No problem.
Okay, good luck.
lunchtime, eh?
Hey, Theo.
Yeah?
How you liking work?
It's okay, I suppose.
Well, I expect a lot from you, Theo.
Right. I'll do my best.
Theo, you got any brothers or sisters?
No. I don't really have a family anymore.
Oh, sorry to hear that.
Great, I won. Ah, good. Tom.
Hi, Theo.
I've got something to ask you. Do you know anything about the Mad Angels?
Theo? You in trouble with them?
Nope. I'm just trying to find out about them.
No, man. Do not go and get mixed up with them. They're killers.
Tom, about the Mad Angels?
They are very dangerous, man.
Really? One game, 100 yen. Maybe I'll play it a bit. No, good. I missed. No, good. Good. Last one. No, good. No more darts. Maybe I'll play some more. No, good. Yeah, that's the way. All right. So close. This is the last dart. Yeah. Whoa, the high score! No more darts. Maybe next time. I love these. I should buy one. Hey, what's this? I should try again. It's the same one. Maybe I should get another. Nah, not today. To work. Warehouse number 3. Okay.
that schoolboy!
You guys.
What the hell are you doing here?
Children shouldn't play around with forklifts. You might get hurt, you know. Ha!
Move it.
You hurt us? You're fired. Ha! Nice taxi you got here. Take me on home, okay? Get a move on.
Whatever.
Hey, cut it out!
Joke's on you, schoolboy!
That's it. You're mine.
It's showtime!
Angels.
Those guys are at the back of warehouse number 17.
Number 17?
Yeah, at the back of the warehouse.
You lying?
If you don't believe me, go see for yourself.
Okay, good job. Here's today's pay.
Thanks.
You met quota, son. So starting tomorrow, you'll get a 50 yen raise. That'll be 400 yen per crate.
Thank you.
Keep up the good work.
Yes, thank you very much. Hisakusa.
Will.
Where is warehouse number 17?
That way, on the far side of the harbor. Mai goes over there all the time.
Thank you very much.
This.
Mark, you okay?
Oh, yeah, I'm all right. No problem. Oh,
careful. So, looking for your brother?
Yeah, my only brother. He's about your age. But now, he's probably at the bottom of the sea. Killed by the Mad Angels.
Why would the Mad Angels kill your brother?
It appears he may have leaked some important information.
Is that why they...
Probably. At least as far as I could tell, only one person was killed.
So you're not sure?
Was the guy who heard the information killed, or my brother, the one who leaked it? Oh yeah, Dill. I heard the information was about a black market deal with some Chinese cartel.
A Chinese cartel? The GU men.
Thank you.
Excuse me.
What is it?
Have you ever seen any of the Mad Angels?
The Mad Angels? I've never seen them. I heard that they gather over near the harbor cafeteria at night.
I see. Hello?
Father's heaven.
Nine dragons.
Mother's earth.
Comrades.
Warehouse number 8.
Master Chen, please.
Excuse me, but you are...
My name is Hazuki.
Just a moment. What is it?
Yeah.
I must consult Master Chen. Arrange us a meeting.
Father's not around.
Well, could you meet me? I need to talk.
Tell me if you must.
Hey, mister.
Oh, it's you, youngin. You been training?
Yeah.
That's great. Now then, I can show you how to use it.
Use it? The shadow step move?
It's rather hard to do, so I'll only do it once, so pay attention. Before, I just showed you how to slide behind your opponent. Once you're behind your opponent, strike the back of the neck. An unprotected neck's weaker than you'd expect. An accurate strike can paralyze. Strike just after sliding past your opponent. If you practice, you'll get it.
I understand. Thank you. I need to go to warehouse number 8. I have an appointment with Master Chen.
What's your name?
Dio Hazuki.
I've been expecting you, sir. Please, go on in.
Guizan.
Hazuki.
About the Mad Angels?
Give it up already.
What?
You don't want to irritate them any more than you already have.
But
they're a much bigger organization than you think they are. If you get in too deep, you may end up dead.
But I just...
Fine. But don't say I didn't warn you.
The Mad Angels?
Hazuki, just turn around and go home.
I should go home.
Something, yo.
What's up, Eddie? Eddie, what's up?
There's something wrong with Nozomi.
Something wrong?
Yeah. She's at Sakuragaoka Park right now, but she seemed really down, so can you go and talk to her?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Nozomi?
Oh, Ryo.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Are you crying?
No, I'm so embarrassed.
Problem with your mom?
Yes, she'll stay here, but she says I have to go there.
I see.
It's her family home. She's worried about Grandma, so she's staying.
You don't want to be with your father?
It's not that. I don't want to be away from you. Please, just for a while, stay with me. Christmas is already over.
Yeah.
We didn't get to celebrate together.
Yeah.
I'd so wanted to spend Christmas Eve with you.
Nozomi?
Stay with me. For a while.
Yeah.
I wish time would just stand still.